Did you know the number of women who die during childbirth is 14 times higher in developing countries? Or that children born into poverty are twice as likely to die before reaching the age of 5? It's a massive difference. We have made great progress regarding access to clean water and sanitation, or even reducing the number of diseases, but there is still much work to do. We want to end all epidemics in deprived areas, reduce the maternal mortality rate, and eradicate the preventable deaths of children younger than 5. We want activities geared towards the investigation and development of vaccines to receive international support. And above all, we want to provide a healthy life and well-being for all people of all ages. It's possible. The first step to changing things is wanting to do it.